senior at Faulkner University. Faulkner is a small Christian university in Montgomery, Alabama, and this week we've been here with a group of our students and our admissions counselors recruiting. If you've not visited Faulkner, I just kind of want to tell you about my experience there real quick. I started out as a transfer student. I went to a state school for 2 years and realized that I was really missing that spiritual side to my college education. I needed accountability partners, and I wanted to, you know, grow a lot in my faith. And I ended up getting a basketball scholarship there, and that was really God-sent for sure. And from that, I guess I just want to tell you that for me, Faulkner has definitely changed my life. I expected to make a lot of friends, to grow spiritually, but I didn't expect to have teachers that love me like they do, that know me on an individual basis, will sit there and pray with me over things. And, you know, this summer I got to go on a mission trip to Kenya for a month with some of my professors, and that was a blessing in itself. So it definitely gives you that opportunity to serve. There's various mission trips that you can go on just through Faulkner. And another experience that has changed my life there is the study abroad program. I spent a semester traveling in the Holy Lands. We went to Israel, we went to Greece, we went to Turkey. And imagine actually like walking in the footsteps of the apostles, going where Jesus Christ was, touching things that he touched. And you know, you cannot come back from that not changed as an individual. It made me grow so much spiritually, and that was something I never expected to do on that deep of a level from Faulkner. So thank you for your time. Something we always do every year is, if you are a current student of Faulkner University, if you're an alumnus, if you've ever attended Faulkner University, will you please stand up real quick?
Yay, yay!
So you can give these people a round of applause. If you look around at them, you'll notice ministers, you'll notice youth ministers, you'll notice preachers, you'll notice elders, you'll notice elders' wives, deacons' wives, y'all can sit down. Teachers, people that are leaders, and that's what Faulkner really does for you. It really does change your life, and you know, a lot of you probably look up to these people that just stood up. So we want you to come visit Faulkner, see if it's your personality, see if it's your fit. There's a lot, like everyone has said, there's a lot of great education out there from Christian schools and state schools, but you need to see if it's a fit for you. So please just come to Faulkner and give us a try, give us a visit, and see if you like it. Thank you.
Oh, we're not done. All right, real quick, we have 5 scholarships we're giving away, so if you have your name called, please hurry to the stage. We have something for you. First is Taylor Collins, and we have Hayden Tassin.
Oh my gosh! That's a relief.
And now we're going to throw some shirts, so make some noise.